our mission is we have to pop that balloon right there. And the place is crawling, just literally crawling with airplanes. So this is gonna get interesting. I'm just gonna try and drive straight into that, and hopefully the other airplanes will draw their attention away. And here we go. Not good. Yowza, that was close. And I don't think I got it. An awful lot of ammo shot up though. Okay, now I am screwed. Let me see if I can fly really fast the other direction. Yowza! Ah! Shit buckets! World's coming after me. Help me out, guys. Damn, this place is fucking crawling. Oh, they're gonna give me a second chance? Oh, fuck yeah. Let's see if I can do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Come on. All right. Now, can I get out of here? Can I get out of here? Yeah, doggy. Let me get the fuck out of here. Phew. How many bullets I got left? Shit. About 400 rounds. back to my plan of getting the fuck out of here. Alive. Ah, shit bucket, no one. Oh shit! He's after me again. Who's getting me now? Stop it! Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! He's on my ass now. Damn, man. Yeah, everybody's on my ass. That's who's on my ass. Okay, how low can I go? How about really goddamn low? How about on the ground? How about 2 inches off the fucking ground? Maybe. Man, maybe. maybe. Ooh, I need to get away from Verdun and try to get a landing on aircraft. No, I don't think they're shooting at me. Shit, they might be shooting at me. Fuck, I don't know. Am I smoking? Yeah, I'm smoking. I'm still doing good on gas. And temperature is okay. These fuckers are shooting at me. If I get down behind this hill. God damn, people. Leave me alone. God bless America. Which is a weird thing for a German to say. Bless, man. Get me free. Okay, maybe that did it. The haptic gear, I can feel every explosion going off. So when there's one, it feels like it's right beside me. Climbing up, I'm trying to get some altitude so if I do, my engine conks out, I can glide in. I'm only at about 500 meters right now. Boom. 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 If I can get altitude, I'll also quit feeling all these explosions. Damn. Alright. Friendly side of lines. I'm gonna follow this road right here back to the airfield. The airfield should be somewhere over there. I could use that compass. I don't really need to. I just need to follow the road. What's commonly known as IFR in the real military. Helicopters do it all the time. IFR. I follow road. It looks like I got, geez, man, about 200 rounds of ammunition. Shot up a little bit. I don't know. Tail. Oh, Jesus, look at that. The fucker almost got me. We're in my airfield. There's the village. Should be right in front of the village. I think I see it. That's the hangars right there. Huh. Okay. If I get over the airfield, they might start shooting flares and let me know they see me. Oh, there you go. There's a flare. They've seen me. I don't want to do anything too strenuous because I don't know how bad the airplane's been hit. I don't want my wings ripping off right when I come down and land. Coming in at a weird angle. Don't want the sun in my eyes though. Can't see shit. There goes my wings. Steam pouring off the freaking broken wing. Okay. Let me get it out the runway. By this car. There we go.